like to be the first to welcome you to Denver. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until we are parked at the gate. At that time, the captain will turn off the fastened seatbelt sign, and that will be your one and only indication that it's safe to move about the cabin and collect any belongings you brought on board. Please be careful opening overhead bins as contents may have shifted during flight.
Yeah, you're to Pensacola. Local time is 2:50. That's at your main seat until the captain has brought the aircraft into place. Stop at the gate and turn off that fast seatbelt sign. Also use caution when opening overhead compartments as items do tend to shift during flight. If you're making connections here, double check those monitors inside the terminal area for gate and flight departure information. If you are continuing on to Nashville with us, this will be your aircraft because you remain in your seat until we get a third count. It's been a pleasure having you on board. Be sure to look forward to seeing you in a future Southwest Airlines flight. Tip booking is always easy at southwest.com. You can book your next hotel, car rental, vacation package, all at southwest.com. And of course, you can also skip to date with our latest destinations. We've added over nearly 20 new destinations in the last 18 months. So book those tickets and come back and see us soon. Thanks and welcome to Pensacola.